The Bank of England's decision to buy back government bonds has not started well. Pension funds and insurers have been reluctant to sell their bonds, even though they've been offered at a higher price, making it very difficult for the Bank of England to hit its 1.17 billion target of pushing liquidity into the economy.